Hi, Wayne Smith from Smith Creek, New Zealand. Here today to show you and to give you a few tips on using our new product, the Smith Creek Rod Clip. The rod clip allows you to free up both your hands at the time you need them while fishing. Now this device isn't only for trout fishermen with the fly rod. You bass, salmon steelhead, spin, and saltwater guys will also love using it. The Smith Creek Rod Clip is a wearable fishing rod holder that holds your rod so your hands are free to tie on a fly, change a lure, bait a hook, or show off that trophy fish that you just landed. It holds your rod securely and out of the way, and it can't be accidentally knocked free. Besides keeping grit out of your reel, the rod clip also keeps your outfit above the salt and out of the mud. Smith Creek rod clips are good for all types of fishing and work with most sizes of rods, the exception being heavy outfits like big game and surf casting rods. Putting your rod in and out of the clip is an easy, single-handed operation that becomes second nature on the first day. Now here's some tips on using your Smith Creek rod clip. Try wearing it on both sides of your chest to decide which side works best for you. I actually prefer to wear it on my right side. This is because I tend to work on my left and keep my tippet and fly boxes in my top left pocket. The rod clip has two attachment points so that you can orientate the opening to best suit the way that you wear it. I know it's obvious, but locate your rod clip on the outer side of your chest and not in the middle. This keeps the rod out of your face. The thing about the Smith Creek rod clip is that it's attached to a Smith Creek custom-made zinger. It's the highest quality and built to the highest specs. They've been tested to over 50,000 pulls without failing. Now here's another tip. When using a fly rod, secure the clip directly above the handle. This tilts the rod, keeping the line from wrapping around the rod tip. And here's a good tip. One of my friends likes to put his line into the clip with his rod. This holds his line so it doesn't fall back through the furrows. Not a bad idea, really. You'll naturally find a way that works best for you. Once again, we at Smith Creek have created a serious, well-made piece of gear that once you start using it, you'll never believe you fished without it. Tight lines, everyone.